whether or not you identify with a more organized religion or more faith-based and spiritual practices, maybe just science. But regardless of your personal position and your own experiences, it's important to remember that religious ideas and faith-based movements have been a part of human civilizations for thousands and thousands of years. And as a result, there is a lot of wisdom from the sages, if you will, in those stories and in these ways of knowing. So we're going to make sure that you have really practical and evidence-based information to take from these faith-based practices to integrate into your own natural balance, whatever it needs to look like. At the same time, a lot of these are very helpful for when times get really tough and we get thrown off and it's hard to figure out what the big picture is. A lot of people find this very beneficial. I can even tell you from my own personal story, I have had a grandfather who was in the concentration camps during World War II. He was in the Auschwitz concentration camp. This is one of the most notorious concentration camps of Adolf Hitler's Third Reich during World War II. And he survived those experiences, obviously, I'm here. And something that he would talk about a lot as far as how we got through all of that was his Judaism, was his faith, and just belief in a greater purpose, and that there was enough of a reason for all of this, and that he had to hold on to a bit of hope. He'll reference this a good bit through the years. And so it's important to also remember this can be much bigger for us as we're thinking about it, or it could just be about these very specific practical pieces of information and practices that you can take to benefit your own health and wellness, as well as that of your loved ones, in whatever way you need to.